In this topic about design of flyback converter. Flyback converter, see the simulation. It's a flyback converter. Actually, flyback converter is a simple, it's a switched mode power supply. So power supply is a voltage, and it can be used to produce a DC output from either is an input is AC or DC. It's used both AC to DC and DC to DC conversion with galvanic isolation. Galvanic isolation is a center transformer between input and output. Now the input is a 12 volt, getting output. Output will be its step up because this galvanic isolation transformer is a step up transformer. It will transform the power from primary side to secondary side. Secondary means the load side, stepping up the voltage. In flyback converter, is only for to generate DC purpose, DC voltage for either input is an AC or DC. Output must be a DC. Now it will act step down also. See, input voltage is 12 volt. In second, we use step down transformer, so output voltage will be step down. But normally is step up transformer used here. It's a flyback converter.